Yes, Moses did lead the Israelites out of Egypt. According to the Bible, Moses was chosen by God to confront Pharaoh, the ruler of Egypt, and demand the freedom of the Israelite slaves. After a series of plagues, Pharaoh finally agreed to let the Israelites go. Moses then led them through the Red Sea, which miraculously parted to allow them to escape the pursuing Egyptian army. So, Moses played a crucial role in the liberation of the Israelites from Egypt.